Bill pretended to be frightened. He whimpered. He ran back and hid behind the trucks on the other side. Ben now came forward. Hissed Ben. He ran away too. Bill took his place. This went on and on till the diesel's eyes nearly popped out. The two engines gazed at him. Just then, Edward bustled in. Protested Bill. Squeaked Ben. Said Edward severely. The twins were abashed. The diesel smiled. Said Edward. He said to Boko. Boko chuckled. He said,